living to the max. A real fitness plan for real women starts next week on Lorraine.